Well, if you combine ADH, atypical ductal hyperplasia, with a family history of breast cancer, suddenly then the risk can go up considerably for the future development of breast cancer. And therefore, it's really important to know what your family history is. So let me give you a hypothetical. If you had a sister who had breast cancer and another sister or an aunt who had ovarian cancer, and you also now, you, the patient, had ADH, you would absolutely want to be in the hands of a genetic counselor and tested for the possibility of carrying the breast cancer gene. Because if you were found to have the breast cancer gene, then you might be considering, as an example, prophylactic mastectomies. So hopefully this explanation of what is atypical ductal hyperplasia is helpful to you. As I've said repeatedly, if you have that diagnosis, you need to be in the hands of competent people who do this all the time, in the hands of a multidisciplinary team. ADH may significantly increase your risk for breast cancer, depending on your family history. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.